Well, I made it pretty far away from Sean again. He's way down on the other side of the field, got a nice high tone, and I'll flip this around and show you guys what just popped out of the hole. And there it is. It's a pretty smoked copper. I can't make too much off of it. It's a lot thinner, and the size of it's making me think that it's probably birdish. But if I can make anything out of it, I will let you guys know.